This video tutorial I will explain how to send messages to Apache Kafka server which is installed in Amazon EC2 instance using Spring Boot application. Here you can see Apache Kafka ecosystem. It has a Kafka cluster. Kafka cluster has brokers and each broker has topics. And here you can see Spring Boot application. The Spring Boot application name is Spring Boot Kafka Producer Demo. It has a Kafka Producer client. Using this, it will send messages to Apache Kafka server which is installed in Amazon EC2 instance. We will see how to do that. Here you can see the Spring Boot Kafka Producer Demo project and its folder structure. Here you can see the pom.xml file. And in pom.xml file, I have included the dependency of Spring Boot Starter, Spring Boot Starter Web, and Spring Kafka. Here I have defined a class Kafka Producer Config, and it is a configuration class. It has two methods, Producer Factory and Kafka Template. And inside the producer factory method, I am creating a config props map, and in that I am passing the configuration. The first one is bootstrap server config, and it is nothing but Kafka server IP address and port number. And the second one is key serializer class config. The third one is value serializer class config. And inside Kafka template method, I am creating a Kafka template object, and in the constructor, I am passing a producer factory object. When we start the Spring Boot application, producer factory object and Kafka template object will be created by Spring Boot container and it will be ready. Here I have defined the class Kafka producer impl, which is a service class. And to publish message to Kafka topic, we need a Kafka template, and the Kafka template is auto-wired, and I am going to publish message to animal topic, and this class has a send message method which accept animal name, and inside this method I am calling a send method of Kafka template object passing a topic name and animal name. This method will publish animal name to the animal topic. Here I have defined the class Kafka Producer Demo application, which is Spring Boot application, which implements application runner interface and provide implementation of run method. This run method will be called when Spring Boot application is started. Inside run method, I am calling getAnimalList method. This method returns list of animal names. Here I got animal list. Using a for each loop, I am getting each animal name from animal list. Then I am calling send message method of Kafka producer impl object. And this method pass animal name to send message method. And this method will send animal name to animal topic using a Kafka template object. Then I am printing the successfully send animal name to this particular animal topic. I am printing what animal name I have sent to animal topic. Then I put sleep for 4000 milliseconds. This loop will continue till all animal names are sent to animal topic. Here you can see Amazon AWS console, and here you can see EC2 instance is running. Copy this IPv4 address, open WinSCP, click on edit, paste the IP address, save the changes, then click on login. Inside Kafka server, click on config, open server.properties, and here we have to provide host name and port number. Copy this host name. Paste and save the changes, and 8082 port I am using. This port should be public. Click on security. Click on this. And here you can see the 8082 port is already public. Already I have made it. Suppose if it is not public, click on edit inbound rules and you can click on add rule and you can specify the port and make it public. And here you can see I already made it public, so I no need to do again. Copy this IPv4 address, open Putty software, and it is successfully logged in. Now I am going to start Zookeeper server. Copy this command. Zookeeper server has been started. Next, I am going to start Kafka server. Copy this command. Kafka server has been started. Next, I am going to create an animal topic using this command. Before that, copy this host name. Copy this command and I am creating animal topic. Animal topic has been created. Next, I am going to start the consumer using this command. The consumer has been started and it is listening on animal topic for any messages. Here I have opened Kafka producer config and here bootstrap server config, localhost is there. Here we have to provide Amazon EC2 instance host name. Copy this host name. And port number we are using is 8082. Save the changes. Now I am going to start the Spring Boot application. The Spring Boot application has been started and it is sending the animal name messages to animal topic. Dog, lion, tiger, snake, like that it is sending one by one. And all these messages are consumed by consumer. Here you can see dog, lion, tiger, snake and cat. Here you can see left side producer application and right side the consumer. Now we'll stop this producer application, clear the log and run one more time. Here you can see it is publishing animal name to animal topic. and immediately the right side consumer consuming animal name from animal topic one by one. You can get Java source code link for each video from the description section of the video. And here you can see the video. And to see the description, click on this more. And here you can see the description. And here you can see the links. And click on these links to get the Java source code.